Done. Calculate the oxidation state of following. Calculate the oxidation state or oxidation number of following underlined atoms. Or underlined elements. So calculate the oxidation number of following underlined elements. 1. Ammonium nitrate N underlined elements in nitrogen. 2. HNO3. 3. Bleaching powder CaOCl2. The formula of bleaching powder is CaOCl2. 4. Cr2O7-2. 5. MnO4- manganese. 6. This is important. Brown ring complex. Formula is Fe(H2O5)NO(SO4). So here iron is underlined element. Next, FeCO5. Eight. Ki3. 9. NH2. 10. NOCl nitrogen. 11. Dimethyl sulfoxide. Yes. 12. KO2. 13. N3H already did, no? Okay. 1 second. N3H. N. Next. Fe 0.94. O. 15. NOCl4. Okay. 16. Na2S2O3. Fe3O4. 18. HCN. 19. H2S2O3. 20. Ammonium sulfate. This nitrogen.
Okay. Right. So here we covered almost all different examples. Okay, listen. So in this is ammonium nitrate. In ammonium nitrate, there are two nitrogen. We need to calculate oxidation state of two nitrogens. Now tell me, shall I take n into n, 2n? Means it is x into x, 2x? Or should I calculate separately?
2x.
We should calculate separately because ammonium is a cation, nitrate is anion. It means both the nitrogens are in different state. Right? Different form. This nitrogen in ammonium ion, this nitrogen in nitrate ion. Right? Therefore, first calculate the oxidation state of this nitrogen. That is x plus, tell me, 4 into plus 1 equal to plus 1. Right? They tell me, what is x equal to?
It is equal to minus 3.
Minus 3, right. Similarly, what about this? NO3 minus. In NO3 minus, nitrogen is x plus 3 into minus 2. All right, equal to minus 1. So, x equal to plus 5. It means, in ammonium nitrate, one nitrogen is a minus 3, another nitrogen is plus 5 oxidation states. Remember, if it is an ionic compound like cation, anion, calculate separately. If you take x into x, 2x, it becomes wrong. Because both the nitrogens are not in same oxidation state and same ions. This is ammonium ion, it is a nitrate ion. Right, they are different ionic forms. Okay, next HNO3. This is similar. It is simple. In HNO3, H is a plus 1. Come on, do it. H is a plus 1 plus N is X plus 3 into minus 2. There are 3 oxygen. Each oxygen has minus 2 oxidation state. Then total or sum of the oxidation state equal to 0. Come on, tell me. It is a plus 1. It is a minus 6. Okay, minus 5, x equal to?
5.
Plus 5. You must say either plus 5 or minus 5. Oxidation number must be either negative or positive or 0. If you say without sign, it is a meaningless. Right? Next. Come on, tell me. Third one. Calcium oxychloride, dichloride. See here,
zero.
Yeah,
zero
no?
Yes,
calcium is a plus 2 no?
Minus 2
is oxygen, plus 2x no? Equal to 0, then 2x equal to 0 no? X also equal to 0, but now this is a average oxidation state is 0. Students, remember, if compound has two or more same atoms, we calculate average. We calculate average for this. But actually, what its actual oxidation state? It is understood by structure only. There is one calcium, one oxygen, two chlorine. In two chlorine, one chlorine directly attached to oxygen, one chlorine is directly attached to calcium. This is the structure of calcium oxydichloride. Now, come on, tell me. This is plus 2, no? Listen first. Try to understand. Calcium plus 2. Okay. This is what?
Minus
2. Now, calcium is plus 2, means it is electropositive. It must be minus 1. Right. Next, oxygen is minus 2.
Plus
1. Then you see overall oxidation state is 0. It means, now tell me, the overall oxidation state is 0, it's alright. If they ask question is like this, calcium oxydichloride has 2 chlorine, or bleaching powder has 2 chlorine, in 2 chlorine, one chlorine has plus 1 state, another chlorine has minus 1 state. Okay, option is like, option 1, 2 chlorine 0, 2 chlorine plus 1 plus 1, option C, 1 chlorine plus 1, another chlorine minus 1, option D, none of the above. So your answer must be this. How do you understand? It is by structure only, right? So therefore it is also important. Next, dichromate ion. Come on, tell me, in dichromate ion, 2 chromium 2x plus 7 oxygen, 7 into minus 2, and the charge of the ion is minus 2. Therefore, 2x equal to, I think plus 2 will get, x equal to plus 6, right? Yes or no?
Yes, sir.
Next, fifth one. So fifth one, MnO4 minus, I want what is x equal to?
7.
Plus or minus?
7.
It should be plus 7. Okay, next. This is also one important question previously appeared. Brown ring complex. Sometime they may give formula. They may give name also. So therefore, you should remember the formula of Brown ring complex. So the formula of Brown ring complex is this, where iron is X plus H2O. There are 5. Water is a neutral molecule. It has 0 oxidation state. And NO here 1 into plus 1. So NO is a nitrosonium ion. This is NO plus, which is called nitrosonium ion. You have studied in complex compounds.
Plus 3.
Yeah, it is nitrosonium ion plus.
Plus, no sir, is to equal to liquid charge.
Yeah, it is SO4, no. SO4 is minus 2 equal to 0. Sulfate is minus 2, no? SO4 minus 2. Then tell me X equal to plus 1. Did you get? Yes or no?
Yes, sir.
See, it is a plus 1, it is minus 2.
Yes,
plus 1, minus 2, minus 1. Transfer, plus 1. Yes, that means here, important is iron gets plus 1 state. See, this is the only one compound where iron has plus 1. You know, usually iron can exhibit plus 2, ferrous. It can exhibit ferric. Have seen that any compound having iron plus 1? No. You can find in Brown ring complex, that is Fe plus 1. So therefore this complex compound has importance in oxidation number. Iron is plus 1. Next. Come on. Seventh one.
Zero.
In all metal carbonyls, iron has, that is metal has 0. Therefore here iron pentacarbonyl, iron has 0 oxidation state. Next, Ki3. So Ki3. You know K is a plus 1, no? Plus 3x equal to 0.
X equals to minus 1 by 3.
Yes, x equal to minus 1 by 3. Okay. Then this minus 1 by 3 is what? It's average, no? It's average oxidation state, minus 1 by 3. But if you write the structure, you will get the idea. Potassium, and there are 3 iodine. 1, 2, yeah, that's it. 1, 2, 3, or else you can write like this. 1 potassium, 1 iodine is middle here, 1 iodine here, right? 1 more iodine attached to iodine. This is what? Potassium. Right. Now tell me, this is a
plus
1. It should be minus 1. Tell me. Iodine, iodine, iodine. K k plus, okay, plus 1, this is minus 1. Then what about what we got? One, x 1 by 3, no? Minus 1 by 3, no?
So 1 plus, plus minus 2, sir, plus 2.
Minus 2?
Minus 2 for middle, sir, and the last.
Minus 2.
Sir,
tell me.
Sir.
Tell me which one? Zero, not 0, 0. We should get minus 1 by 3, no?
Yes, sir.
We should get... Right, the structure of Ki3 is... Ki3, where potassium attached to 3 iodines. Right? So, 1 potassium plus 1, 1 minus 1, it is 0, it is 0. Okay, so here, 1 iodine is minus 1, 1 iodine 0, another iodine 0, by total is 3, the average is minus 1 by 3. But here, if they ask question, in 3 iodine, what is the individual oxidation state of 3 iodine? Minus 1, 0, 0. That's one possibility. It means, do you know what you understand by this? If you know the oxidation number, that is average oxidation number, it is possible to identify the structure also. If you want to get minus 1 by 3, this is the only one possibility, no? There is another possibility. Right? Next, ninth one. Hydrazine, it is called hydrazine, NH2, NH2, hydrazine. Where nitrogen. Tell me here, shall I calculate nitrogen separately or shall I take 2x? NH2, nitrogen attached to hydrogen. Here also?
Same.
Attached to hydrogen. Therefore, take 2x. This nitrogen surrounded by 2 hydrogen. This is also 2 hydrogen. 2x. Then calculate average 2x plus 4 into plus 1 equal to 0. Tell me x equal to
minus
2. Next, tenth one.
Sir, I think that's the real.
So tenth one is NOCl, nitrogen oxychloride. We should calculate nitrogen oxidation state.
Sir,
Okay, Cl is minus 1, no? Then oxygen is minus 2, no? X plus minus 2 plus minus 1 equal to 0, x equal to plus 3.
Structure
can be written, no? Single. Next, 11th one. Dimethyl sulfoxide. It is a non-polar solvent. Not non-polar. Polar aprotic solvent. Dimethyl sulfoxide is a. It's a polar but aprotic solvent. We want sulfur. So what is the oxidation state of sulfur? Its structure is like this: S double bond O, CH3.
So what is CH3 at the top?
CH3. What is? What is this?
Minus
2.
Yes.
Okay. Tell me. What about here? Minus 1. Methyl has CH3. Minus. Okay. X plus minus 1 minus 2. Minus
zero,
2
sir.
Plus. It is a?
0.
Why 0, man?
0 not 4.
Ah.
I'm thinking that is
Next.
Plus 4.
Okay. Next, KO2.
Sir, elementary form is also 0.
Why?
Elementary form.
Which is elementary form here?
Oxygen plus 1.
Potassium plus 1, no? Take plus 1 plus 2 oxygen, 2 into x equal to 0. Then tell me, what is x equal to? Minus 1 by 2. Tell me, one oxygen has minus 1 by 2 oxidation state. It is also called superoxide. Therefore, its name is potassium superoxide. Next, N3H already we have written, no? So that is minus 1 by 3. No, its structure is same. N3H, just now Jai told, no? N, there is one nitrogen, here is hydrogen. Right, so there is a, you can write double bond here, it is 1, 2, 1, 2, all right. Now tell me, this is a plus 1, right? Now, this is minus 1, it is 0, 0. Now, one nitrogen is minus 1, therefore, tell me, this nitrogen 0, 0, plus, this is minus 1 divided by 3, therefore, minus 1 by 3. Average. Okay. Next. Yeah, tell me. FeO.
Sir, this is an interstitial component.
That is?
Interstitial compound.
Interstitial compound. Fourteenth. Come on, tell me. Fe is 0.94. O nothing but I can take O1, no?
Yes, sir.
Then what is the oxidation state of here? Iron. Calculate the oxidation state of iron.
Plus 2, sir.
Plus 2. See, you just imagine, if it is iron, Fe2O3 is there. How do you calculate?
2x plus 3.
Will you take 2x plus 3 into minus 2 equal to 0, no?
Like
now here, like that only,
0.94x
plus 1 into minus 2 equal to 0. Right,
yes, sir. So
0.94 x equal to plus 2, then x equal to plus 2 divided by 0.94. So can I write this x equal to 200 by 94? It's a plus. Okay, should calculate like that. It is also important. NOCl4, right? Here now you should remember NO is a nitrosonium ion, NO plus. Right. It is a plus 1 plus chlorine is X, then 4 oxygen, 4 into minus 2 equal to 0. Come on, tell me, this is a plus 1. It is minus 4, means 8. It means x equal to plus 7. Next. Yeah, next is important. It was the previous question. 16th one. Na2S2O3. It is called sodium
thiosulfate
or hypo. Its common name is hypo sodium thiosulfate. Right. Calculate average oxidation state. The average oxidation state is plus 2. There is a 2 sulfur, no? Take 2x plus 3 oxygen, no? 3 into minus 2 equal to 0. Right. Then, now I want 2x equal to. 2x equal to, it is a minus 6 plus 2 minus 4, x equal to plus 4. 2x equal to plus 4, x equal to plus 2. Got it? So this is the average oxidation state of sulfur is equals to plus 2. Right. The average oxidation state is plus 2, but question is, what is the individual oxidation state of 2 sulfur? Is it plus 2 or plus 1 plus 2 or something? There will be option like plus minus 2 plus 4 or like plus 6, plus 2, something. They will give 4 different options. Then how do you calculate, how to identify individual? So we should write structure. Okay. You know, listen. To write the structure of this, you should know sodium sulfate structure. Na2SO4. To write this structure, you should know sulfuric acid, right? H2SO4, no. The structure of sulfuric acid is like this. S double bond or double bond O. OH. OH. So instead of 2 hydrogen, we write Na. Na double bond O. This is sodium sulfate. But we don't want sodium sulfate. We want thiosulfate. Now tell me, what is the difference between sulfate and thiosulfate? There is a 1 sulfur here, 2 sulfur, 4 oxygen, 3 oxygen. It means in sulfate, 1 oxygen is replaced by
1 sulfur.
Okay. Right. So therefore, this 1 oxygen replaced by 1 sulfur. Okay. Now this is the structure of hypo. Now tell me, come on, it is plus 1 minus 2 minus 2, it is a plus 1 minus 2. Right.
So 4 plus 4 minus 2.
Yeah.
Central plus 4, sir.
Central is
plus 4.
Very good.
Minus 2, sir.
Minus
2. The upper
one. Minus 2. Correct. Is it overall balanced? Plus 4 or plus 6?
Plus 4 is right, sir.
Plus 4
is right,
sir. How? You see, if you take plus 4, minus 2, minus 2, minus 2, minus 6.
Plus 2.
Okay. Minus 6, minus 2, minus 8. Tell me, this is minus 2, it is minus 2, it is minus 2, minus 2, it is a plus 1, plus 1, no?
Sir, it is not minus 2, sir. Sulfur is there, sir.
Sulfur is minus 2, okay.
Sir, minus x plus 2 is equal to ulta sir. Minus 2 plus 4 plus 6 is equal to 4 sir. Plus 6 minus 2 4 sir.
So tell me answer. This is plus 6 or plus 4?
4 4.
Plus 4. Okay, I'll tell you how. Say. Yeah, this is minus 2, no? Minus 2, minus 2, minus 2.
Minus
6. 6, right? Minus 6, this is minus 2. Minus 8. Minus 8, plus 1, plus 2.
Minus 6. Plus 6.
Then will it become?
Neutral.
Then average, what we got? Average we got, plus 2 we got. Can we get minus 2 plus 6 divided by 2?
No, positive value of 2 sir.
What do you get?
4 by 2, 2 sir plus 2.
Buratala. So it is? Plus 2 is the average. Right, so last one is Fe3O4. Oh, no, still is there, no? Not last one. Come on, tell me. Fe3O4, what is the average and what is the individual? Come on, fast. So, average. Calculate average oxidation state is equals to 3x plus 4 into minus 2 equal to 0. Come on, tell me. X equal to plus 8 by 3. Okay. So plus 8 by 3 is average. Now, wherever average we get, there is a individual oxidation state, right? There is a different individual oxidation state will be there. Here we got fraction. Come on, tell me. In Fe3O4, there are three iron. Now question is whether three iron having same or different?
Different.
They must be different
only
oxidation state. Then only we get fraction. Then, so therefore we should identify what are the different. Then, to identify different oxidation state, you should know what is the composition. So this Fe3O4 has two compositions. One, Fe2O3 plus FeO. That means Fe3O4 is a composition of or combination of ferric and ferrous oxide. Right? Ferric and ferrous oxide. This is ferric oxide, it is a ferrous oxide. In ferric oxide, Fe is a plus 3. In ferrous oxide, Fe is a plus 2. Now, question is this. Now, what are the individual oxidation state of iron? There are two iron is plus 3. One iron is plus 2. Next is H2S2O3. It is similar to Na2S2O3. H2S2O3. Like similar to Na2S2O3. HCN is there. So HCN. In hydrogen cyanide, tell me, H is a plus 1, CN is a minus 1. Right? So H is plus 1, CN minus 1. Now I want carbon now.
Yes.
Therefore, X plus no carbon or hydrogen? Carbon.
X plus S carbon.
Carbon. Okay. Tell me.
3.
X plus
3 is equal to
X plus minus 3.
Yes.
Equal to minus 1. nitrogen is minus 3. And tell me, so x plus minus 3 equal to minus 1, then what is x equal to?
Plus
2.
Plus
2. Nitrogen plus 2.
Sir, once again.
In HCN, separate H plus. Okay, now. Right. And CN minus. CN is a minus 1. In CN minus, C triple bond N is bond, no? Okay. In C triple bond N minus, where nitrogen has negative charge. Nitrogen has more electronegativity than carbon. We know it. Yes or no? Now, in this case, usually nitride, you know, N minus 3, O minus 2. It's common oxidation state. The common oxidation state of nitrogen is minus 3. Okay. In this case, you should take it is minus 3. Nitrogen is minus 3. Carbon is X. Remember different examples. That's what we have done. Different examples. Next, H2S2O3. In H2S2O3, it is similar to hypo. In hypo, we have done like this, no? In hypo structure, right? So this is a plus 6, it is minus 2. Now the structure of H2S2O3 is just similar to hypo.
Instead of NaHH.
Yes, that's it. So first calculate average. X equal to plus 2. Then calculate individual. This is a plus 6. It is a minus 2. It is minus 2 plus 1. Minus 2. Minus 2 plus 1. Next, calculate last one, ammonium sulfate. Ammonium sulfate, NH4 twice SO4. Here, calculate nitrogen oxidation state. Come on, tell me. So, nitrogen oxidation state. Can we write this is ammonium ion, okay, SO4 minus 2 ion, right? So this SO4 is minus 2, no?
Yes, sir.
Tell me, this here, there are how many nitrogen?
2 nitrogen.
2. 2 in 2x, 2x. So then 2 fours are 8 plus 1 plus. There is how many sulfate? 1. It means?
Minus 2.
1 sulfate is minus 2. Right? It is sum of the OS is 0. Then calculate X.
Plus 3
or minus 3?
Minus 3.
Okay? So these are the different example. Can you calculate one more? HCOOH. Calculate carbon. CH3. COOH. Calculate the average oxidation state of carbon. Next, CO2. Next.
Plus
2. CH4.
CO2.
Okay. Plus 2. Calculate.